song Punjabi Girl, is it Raftaar and Apache Indian? How do you feel about that?
I feel really nice working with Apache Indian and Raftaar because, yeah, of course, they're such biggies in the music industry and getting to work with them, it's like a big thing. Like, I've always been a fan of Apache Indian. Like, you know, I used to hear his song while I was growing up, whether it be Don Raja or Om Namah Shivaya. It's such a cool thing to work with Apache Indian, and, you know, his energy on set is so cool. Like, you know, it's more like a party every day. Like, not every day, I mean, on the set. And Raftaar, oh my God, I love his songs. He sings his songs so quickly. Like, you know, Raftaar is actual Raftaar. Bahut tez hai wo. And yeah, Swag Mera Desi, Baby Marwa Ke Manegi. So it's like a cool thing to work with both of them.
You started your journey with South Indian movies. So how did it all start?
So basically, I started off with South Indian movies, and I was quite lucky enough to work with Puri Jagannath sir. Puri Jagannath sir is like an ace director in South India, and you know, working with him is like a big thing. So initially, I did not know the language, I have no idea, and sir was like, okay, you are quite good looking and you should, you know, act. And I was like, how exactly am I going to do that? I'm a good actor, but I can't speak. So he was like, you know, you just got to be all dedicated and motivated, and how are you gonna do it? And yes, I tried to learn the language, tried to learn the right pronunciation through voice notes and things like that. And really feel blessed that, you know, my debut movie was with Puri Jagannath sir. It was called Rogue. And yeah, that's about it.
Besides Punjabi Girl, you're also doing two other music videos.
Yes.
Nakro and Ishka Raja. Tell us about that.
So besides Punjabi Girl with Raftaar and Apache Indian, I'm doing two other music videos. It's called Nakro by Teji Garewal, and it's Punjabi music video. And the other one is called Ishka Raja. It's by Adi Nagar, and it's a Hindi music video. And it's really cool. Like, they all are nice, fun, peppy songs. And yeah, I think next month everything's going to release. Yeah. And Punjabi Girl is going to release on the 27th.
1921 was your Bollywood debut, so when are we seeing you on the big screen again?
So in 1921, I was pretty blessed to work with Vikram Bhat because he is so intelligent, like such an intelligent director. And yes, it was a horror movie, and I got to play a different shades because yeah, I was the main antagonist, and yeah, it was a difficult character to play. And my next Bollywood movie, I just shot for the first schedule, and I was shooting in Thailand. I can't speak much about it because of non-disclosure, but yeah, soon the makers will be announcing it. Yeah, I'm pretty excited for it.
There have been rumors that you'll be seen in Bigg Boss, so are we gonna see you soon there?
Yes, I was approached for Bigg Boss this year, and yes, it did not happen because I was shooting for the movie in Thailand. But yeah, there are wild cards, so maybe you might just see me in Bigg Boss this year. Yeah.
Thank you.